Welcome to the Factory Cat video number one of a three-part video series. Video number one is designed to give you, the user, the information needed to unbox and set up your MicroMag scrubber. Once your MicroMag is delivered, it is important to check the cardboard box for physical damage that may have been caused during shipping. Once this has been done, remove the staples holding the cardboard box to the skid as shown. Next, gently remove the surrounding box and discard of properly. At this point, it is important to check the machine for any damage that might not have presented itself when the cardboard box was in place. Note, if damage is found, contact your shipper of the damage immediately. Next, remove the battery charger by cutting the banding straps holding it to the skid as demonstrated here. Your MicroMag is held in place with two steel brackets using 7/16 inch bolts that secure the machine in place to the pallet. Remove these bolts accordingly. Next, remove the 7/16 inch lag screws located at the front of the skid. Once the lag screws have been removed, pull the 2x4 from underneath the skid as demonstrated here. Next, gently walk the machine off the skid accordingly. Dispose of the skid properly. If your MicroMag is equipped with self-propel, follow the following instructions to remove from the skid. If you have a self-propelled micro scrubber, first turn the key switch to the on position as demonstrated here. When the key switch is activated, the battery LED and hour meter will activate as shown. Located under each control handle are motion buttons. When depressed, the machine will self-propel when activated. Just below the operator's left handle is the variable control speed knob. First, set the speed control to zero by spinning the knob backwards, then turn the knob 1/4 turn forwards. Next, activate one of the two motion buttons and gently drive the scrubber off the skid. Note, just under the right handle assembly is a red toggle switch. When activated with the motion button, it will propel your scrubber in the reverse position. See MicroMag video number 2 for more detailed instructions on these operational procedures. Located on the handle assembly is a green tag. This tag shows that your machine has been through a thorough quality control check before it was boxed and shipped to your facility. All squeegee adjustments have been set at the factory. If your squeegee needs adjustment, the yellow adjustment knob is located at the top of the squeegee bracket as shown. Turning the knob clockwise raises the squeegee tips. Turning the knob counterclockwise lowers the squeegee tips. See MicroMag video number 2 for more detailed instructions about your squeegee's adjustment. Continue to the Factory Cat MicroMag machine setup video number 2 of a three-part video series. We're Factory Cat, putting the power of the cat to work for you.